Her Majesty the Queen of England paid a visit to the Caribbean. You know the Queen of England, well, she came down to the Caribbean. Now that she come and gone, I went and returned that visit to London. Let me tell you, if you don't know, I catch the Queen singing Calypso and Ify Yashi all day, all night, Miss Marianne. And she down by the seaside, she sipping sun. Then she gone with Matilda, Matilda, Matilda. She take my money and run Venezuela. When I hear that Anya go crazy, I say, what's wrong with Her Majesty? Because me and all couldn't understand, but she sung like a true-born Calypsonian. And the way how she bringing out the number, one after the other, this time I find that she went too far when she start to sing this number. And if you hear her, my pussin is my pussin is my pussin is my pussin. Well, I feed her, mine her, raise her from small. Philip, take off your hand from she, don't touch me pussin at all. Well, it's now I wanted to know who taught the Queen to sing such calypso, because I still couldn't understand again how she learned such beautiful refrain. But the way how she bringing out the tune, I say, well, yes, man, the Queen could croon. Before I could have say, Your Majesty, stop, she started to sing how Archie Buck them up and if yeah. Last carnival, you know, I had a wonderful time. Archie broke it up, Archie smashed it up. Now everybody in the Caribbean, they was singing this little rhyme. Archie broke it up, the Queen singing Calypso, he mashed it up. Now same time the Duke, she husband walking while the Queen was singing. Put the arms round she shoulder and play that he's a real lover. Man, she push him and tell him to go away. She don't want him hear what she will say. From the time the Duke start to walk out the room, again, the Queen start another tune. She say, you walk in me chambers, but you can't get nothing, pam palam. Because I'm telling you, Philip, troubling tongue boy, pam palam. When the Duke hear she singing so, he and all start to sing his own calypso. He say, fire, fire, in your wire, wire. Oh, yo, yo.